Did you know? Lamine Yamal is now the most wanted boy in the world. He told an insane story about his interaction with a girl. Lamine said that he was in an elevator with a girl. She came up to him, she asked him for a picture and then said, "Give me your phone number, I don't need it for anything, I just want to have it." Lamine didn't know what to say and left. Well, that girl might be the biggest red flag ever.